Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Dante's Inferno. Last time, we're still here, but last time we dealt with some greed. I'm really curious what's behind this demon door.
What kind of man fights for a woman?
We're doing this today, Green Man. No, actually, wait, that's the entire coat of chivalry. To a degree. Prove you're a better fighter honorably and get the woman. I mean, that's the entirety of chivalry. At least that's my interpretation of it.
Not Prutus, the god of wealth, hinder your passage. Whatever power the accursed wolf may have.
God of wealth, let's do it. Hi, Plutus. Oh no. Oh, come on. I hate this thing. Like, a second one? Wait. I wonder. Dang it. I'll never get this. I have no idea what the other one is. Yeah, I was right. Wait, what? How hurt? What are you gonna do with this, buddy? I can't push it. It doesn't get to this point, but okay, so I think that would work. Ooh, I didn't know
what I did.
Thanks for helping me. Really use some health though. We'll go ahead and save for no reason because it's only been like 10 minutes. Not even 7 minutes. It's a great time to end. No, I'm kidding. That sucks, I didn't expect that. I really could use some health and or magic. Well, thank you. Virgil, my man.
The Wheel of Fortune. He who made the heavens named a guide who transfers vain goods from one blood to another.
I don't know what you mean, but I don't care. Okay, it's one of these walls. So my question is, where I go down? Up. There is no reason to go up. Okay. Or there's no reason to go down, so let's go to the Wheel of Fortune. Thank you. I'm sorry. Oh, I thought it's two of you? It's four of you all alive. Okay, so I'm gonna have to like just do bombing attacks with the freaking cross control. Like five. In the fire. Will I demand health and I demand mana. I'm probably gonna need possessed by an unbearable greed, called the greediest woman of Rome, she pursued any opportunity to assault the king's power. How dare she? Ironic, we already deal with Mark Anthony ourselves. That's a weird sound. Part of me wants to see what if the Punish game is any different. At the same time, I really just want to keep my holy stance. What? Come on, I hit it. 31, that's 900 souls. So we're gonna make this one actually a short time here. I got a feeling we're about to have some bad time. So we're gonna get ready for some bad time. Next time on Dante's Inferno, we either continue with greed or we have a bad time. Which we'll probably have a bad time regardless. I'll see you then.